Hardin was Louis Armstrong's second wife and the piano player with the King Oliver Jazz Band. And she had quite a long career. She and Louis divorced. Along the way, she stayed in Chicago, and I was back there. We played the same haunts here and there. And Lil was quite a character. And she wrote some pop tunes. She went on into a little different style of music. And this is one that Peggy Lee had a big hit on. It's called Just for a Thrill, written by Lil Hardin Armstrong and Don Ray, who was a pop songwriter back in the 40s and 50s. Just for a thrill. You change the sunshine to rain. Just for a thrill. You filled my heart with such pain. To me, you were my pride and joy. But to you, I was merely a toy. Toss around at will, just for a thrill. You made my life a sad song, just for a thrill. You left me here all alone. Sad song.